making a paper card. First, the supplies you'll need is a piece of paper, and you will need a marker box. And that's all you will need. So first, let's start off getting our pen. I think I have a pen here. Okay. So we will first need to fold it in half. Okay, and then you'll open it. Wait, fold it in half this way. And then open it. And fold that all the way up to the middle, like this. And then that to the other side. And then do that to the thing. This is what it's supposed to look like. And then you fold it half like this. So that's how it's supposed to look. I'm gonna do that to the other side. Okay, now it's supposed to look like you're making a box. And then, you fold it inside like this. But not fold it all the way. You just fold it. And this is how you open it. See, it says pull. You pull it right there. And then look, it says words. Thanks for watching. Bye.